Let's make a Sherlock Holmes inspired coat. I started by making my pattern and then making mine mock up. I'm actually gonna have a giant cape that goes over top of this. I also thought it would be fun to make the top half of the coat leather and the bottom half khaki. There is an Alexander McQueen trench coat that I loved that I'm kind of going to use as inspiration here. I went ahead and tried on the mock-up, loved the way it fit, and started working on attaching the sleeves. I'm a sucker for good details, so the lining had to be perfect as well. I started working on the cape also, and then it was time to start assembling the rest of the piece. This coat and cape are my first ever gender-free sewing patterns, and they are the pattern of the month on my Patreon. They come in sizes 00 to a 32, and I've made a full sewing tutorial video for all my beginners out there. The link is below.